What? Oh, oh shit. Get down, get down. Holy shit, is that Nadine? Oh, she's really stepped in it now. Need to get to her.
Sign of them?
Nothing yet.
Well, keep your eyes open. They must be hiding somewhere.
Can't have gone far on foot.
APC is slow. What? Oh, oh, shit. Get down, get down.
Any sign of them?
Nothing yet.
Well, keep your eyes open. They must be hiding somewhere.
Can't have gone far on foot.
Nicely. You all right? You can come back for more. Save it. Never get anywhere with these bastards looking for us. Come on. APC has got to go. Count. That's it. We're clear. Hang on. Be right there. Shit. Damn it. Need a hand? There we go. You're welcome.
You lied to my face.
I didn't lie. I just left out the part about Sam.
Incredible.
Look, Asav is getting a head start and we need to hurry.
We? Spit it out!
Okay, cards on the table. I need your help.
Should have thought of that before.
And if you want the tusk, you need mine. Look, I screwed up. Okay?
This is your idea of an apology.
Well, if it helps to keep your head in the game, then sure. Listen, we both have something to lose here. Am I right?
Just so we're clear. My priority is the tusk, not Sam Drake, and certainly not you.
Fair enough. What are you doing?
Making sure we're not followed.
Huh. That's a good idea. Whoa, what was that?
Exactly what it sounded like. Shortcuts.
be damned. Oh, wow. The kings ushered their people into these tunnels.
What?
We didn't find the entrance. We found the back door. Looks like a stepwell. You don't care.
Shh. You hear that?
Now I do.
Don't mind us.
What is that?
Whatever it is, it's close.
She's wounded.
Those explosions we heard must have triggered the collapse. Easy, girl.
Shh, shh, shh. It's okay.
Sorry, girl. We're gonna get you out.
Just a bit more. Wait a minute. We need to get down. Just stay calm.
Are you talking to me or the elephant?
Both? Easy.
Easy. Easy does it. Okay, then.
Where's it taking us?
Wherever it wants. Here. Want some of this? Look, I'm not very good at the whole people thing.
You're a selfish dickhead.
Yeah. You're right. I am a selfish dickhead.
Yeah. It's good to hear you say it.
Well, did you hear that, Dad? Did get something from you after all.
What happened with your father?
He was the guy that couldn't walk away. The Ministry of Culture offered to finance one more of his expeditions. Because this time he said he was onto something big. He was always onto something big. But bandits raided his camp and, local authorities found him weeks later. And this stupid thing is all I have left of him.
I'm sorry.
Oh, hey. He certainly made his choice. So?
Listen, Fraser, you don't have to... What's it doing?
Charging, I think.
Tell it to stop!
Because I speak elephant.
Look at it.
Ah. No wonder she was so distressed. Hey, about the hole, Sam.
Look, I get it. All right? I've got my own shit to sort out as well. Let's not have that stand in the way anymore, eh? Okay.
Deal.
Come on.
Well, if we accomplish nothing else today, at least we reunited a family.
Oh, just keep your distance. I've got a cough with them.
Right.
That bull will kill you.
Suppose it would be a shame to come all this way and die right now here.
I'll take this one.
Oh. Okay, thanks.
Move over a little. That's good. Now, reach that way and hold out your hand.
What?
Much safer way to pet an elephant.
Much obliged. Salah battling the tiger. I'd say we're on the right track. Maybe it's been a while, but elephants are smaller than I remember.
You're probably used to seeing African elephants. These are Indian elephants.
What's the difference?
Smaller. Smaller ears. Sort of a double dome on the skull. But they do have one thing in common.
What's that?
They'll both stomp you flat if you get near their cough.
Point taken. Nice of Asav to leave some supplies for us.
Load up if you need it.
Good call. Up here. Hey, upstairs. I see light through the water.
Wow. Hello, Balua.
Can
know, it's not every day you get to see a totally hidden city that nobody else has seen for centuries.
Apart from Asav.
Apart from Asav.
And a few of his men.
And a few of his men.
You ready?
You just totally crushed that moment. You know that, right? Yeah, I'm ready.
How do we get in?
I don't know. Looks like dwellings along the side. So let's go up.
Thank you.
that way. I will look into it.
Sure thing. I want them dead. Find them!
Fraser, sniper.
Spread out. Search the area.
you're my very large friend!
Now to find a way out of here.
Fraser, there's a door over here. Might be a way through.
Coming. Right. Back to it. Ah, let's see where this goes. Must be a way into the city somewhere. Whoa!
Up there.
Guess Asav couldn't find an entrance, so he made his own. You'd think Asav would have more respect for this place.
The Sov only respects the Sov. That ledge with the waterfalls. That's the way forward.
It's a shame, in a way, that Balua's hidden from the world.
There's another god?
I'm guessing it's one of the Hoysalar kings.
How many kings did they have in their day?
11. The young king was the last in their line.
Well, his plan worked. Saved his city from the Persians.
Oh, Thumb. We were just here.
Into the ledge above the falls.
Ah, very good. There we go. Up this way. Damn it! They've blown the entrance.
That must have been the explosion we heard.
Gotta be another way in. They're trying to slow us down.
Yeah.
In here, Nadine. Ugh. Tastes great.
Hurry up. We need to catch up
with
the
others. I see him.
Okay.
Big city. There must be another way through.
What is this place? A bath?
Or a well. Possibly both.
Look. There's some air bubbles coming up from the pool.
There. The queen and her handmaidens. Maybe these were the royal bards.
Some statues of women for a change.
Women actually played a big role in Hoist Salah society. Particularly the queens.
Not surprised. With the kings and men going off to fight all the time.
They were also involved in the fine arts, poetry, music, that sort of thing. Balur was their city, in a way. Kunnad script. Looks like stanzas. Could be poetry.
This place a library?
Seems so.
Is that a sitar?
Vina. It's the sitar's distant ancestor. Maybe they gave performances in here.
Fraser, over here.
It is a drum.
They keep all sorts of things in here.
Whoa.
Look at this.
It's incredible. It's an altar of some kind.
Looks like the king suffered dearly for their people.
They weren't just protecting the Tusk. Historians believe that it was a symbol of power and dominance, but I reckon they misunderstood. It was a symbol of their people, their culture. It was a symbol of them.
Wait, so what are these?
Can't let Asav get that Tusk.
No. No, we can't.
Thank you.
Thank me after we get out of this alive.
Fair point.
Don't forget Ganesh.
Oh. Glad I brought this.
Through here.
Magnificent.
All this grandeur hidden away from the world.
But how do we get over there?
Quite a hard dive, but it looks deep enough.
Okay.
Thanks for going first, eh?
You're welcome.
Hi. You all right?
Sorry, I just need to get my head back in the game and I'll...
Hey!
Nadine Ross! Oh my god. What the hell?
Your head back in the game now?
Oh, smarter. That's our way back in.
Copy that. Ready?
I've got my eye on you. It's kind of a tight squeeze here. Oh, hello. Nice city you've got here. Okay. Easy does it.
Now.
What?
Got water in my ears.
I hate that.
But I wouldn't give for a towel.
My God. Are you seeing this?
You know, at this point, I've run out of words.
Holy goddamn shit.
Where's work?
What on earth is this place?
A throne room. Place to hide a magnificent bejeweled tusk.
Let's hope so.
I see stairs going up. But they're mostly broken.
We'll have to find another way up. Shit. I just realized something.
I think I know what it is.
That we're gonna need that disc soon?
Exactly.
Well, not much we can do until we find Asav.
Or until he finds us.
Over here, Nadine.
Copy that.
Ah, now we're getting somewhere.
I see a few more of those cranks around the chamber.